Good morning, Graham School. Hello, my name is Lexi.
And my name is Athena. Today is Wednesday, November 10th, 2021.
Important news, there is no school tomorrow because it is Veterans Day.
What is Veterans Day? Check out this video.
You probably know that every year on November 11th, Americans celebrate Veterans Day to honor the millions of men and women who have served or are serving in the nation's armed forces. But bet you didn't know the whole story behind the holiday. For starters, it wasn't originally called Veterans Day, but Armistice Day, to commemorate the truce signed between the Allies and Germany in World War I on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month of 1918. The first Armistice Day in the U.S. was celebrated on November 11, 1919. All business was suspended for 2 minutes starting at 11 a.m., and parades and public gatherings were held to commemorate the occasion. Later, America also began honoring its unknown soldiers on Armistice Day, a tradition that continues today. At 11 a.m. every Veterans Day, a color guard ceremony represents all branches of the military at the Tomb of the Unknowns in Arlington National Cemetery. In 1954, the name was changed to Veterans Day following a national campaign to have the day honor all veterans, not just those who served in World War I. And did you know, for 7 years, Veterans Day was actually celebrated in October? In 1968, Congress moved Veterans Day to the fourth Monday in October so that government employees could enjoy a long weekend. But in 1975, President Gerald Ford returned Veterans Day to November 11th due to the historical significance. And that's where it sits on the calendar today. And do you know the difference between Memorial Day and Veterans Day? Both of them honor those men and women who have served in the military. But Memorial Day honors America's war dead, while Veterans Day honors all American veterans, living and dead. The U.S. Census Bureau estimates that there are currently over 21 million living military veterans in the United States. More than 16 million of these served during times of war, while 5.5 million served during peacetime only. So this Veterans Day, don't forget to say thanks to some of the millions of men and women who have served our country.
Hey, Bears! Officer Tilo, your resource officer and the Mountain View pal, is putting together an after-school 5-on-5 flag football program for all students who are interested. We're going to be teaching you football skills and drills, helping you with fitness workouts, and of course the teams will be scrimmaging against each other. The program is going to be after school on Thursdays from 2:30 to 4 p.m. For students who want to play and can commit to making those times and come into the program, you can go ahead and sign up at lunch this week with me, Mr. Noriega. So see you there, and if you have any questions, let me know.
Now for your club news.
At lunch, there will be the following clubs.
Math club is in Mr. Mulkey's room, room 45.
Anime club in Miss Diddy's room, room 46.
The Empathizers club will meet in Mr. Lau's room, room 42.
The QSA club meets in Miss Lee's room, room 37.
And robotics is an after-school club in room 49. That's all for today. Have a great day.
And go Bears. Brought to you not so live by GMS TV.